In the 60s, you had your mods and rockers, and they didn't mix. And I did have a motorbike and a scooter, so when I went out with my friends on scooters, I wouldn't let them know I had a motorbike, and vice versa with the motorbike. And that's for hence the nickname Mocker. This is a Vespa 200, and these were designed with a 125 engine, but this is a 200. So straight away, you've got more power, and it's more flexible. If you're like two people on it, it will pull better. I met Jackie in Shepherd's Bush, funny enough. The pub was called the Wellington, it's now McDonald's.
Well, she came up to me and said, do you fancy a groat? And I said, what? I said, no, I don't. I said, but I have your phone number. And she said, you want my phone number? I want a groat. That's how we met.
And that's a true story.
That makes me look awful. No, I'm just human. I would have spent my life with him. I would have made it a bit more romantic.
This is our badge for the club, and South London Revival. This is the Italian flag for Italian scooters. That is the target, everybody knows, and that's the actual name of the club. We meet every Monday, and we arrange rides. There's just a few of us here at the moment, but usually in the summer there's a lot more. These people that have got these scooters, they love their scooters. In fact, I'm sure most of the guys have got these vintage scooters. If their wife said it's me or the scooter, they say, bye-bye, love. We inherited the club, but we've been doing it how long now?
12, 13 years.
Basically, Jackie runs the website, and I'm just a gopher.
No, you're the one that stops us getting lost on that.
Yeah, and I know my way around. If we go on a ride out, I will always be up the front. You know? My scooter has taken me many times down to Portsmouth, Milton Keynes, Southend. There's so many places. Loads of times down to Brighton. That is the main. I think it knows its way on its own to Brighton.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Oh, I'm 65 now, and you know I want to keep going as long as I can. It just puts a grin on your face and lots of flies in your teeth.
Click the videos to watch more Londoners, and don't forget to subscribe.